I personally adore Kalamaria, which is very close to the sea.
I always recommend the city center of Thessaloniki so that our patients can see the White Tower.
It is Anopoli, which I love because it has amazing views.
So my favorite place is Lavadega. I always tell my patients to go there because it's full of life, full of fun, party, party, yeah.
I always recommend a place called Perea. It's a place that is very close to Thessaloniki, to the city center, about 20-30 minutes. And there you can enjoy your seafood, your Greek seafood, a little bit of ouzo maybe, and have your feet touching the sand, and you're literally, I did it.
What is the funniest word in English? Why?
For me, the funniest word would be the word literally, in proper Greek accent. Because if I say it in English accent, I sound like I'm having a stroke. It sounds something like this.
Literally.
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 Do you want me to say that again?
No.
Okay. That's all. Perea.
Kaki wafi.
Neither.
Opera, for sure.
Nothing? Morning! Just a drama. Panda drama. Drama queen.
Drama's my whole life.
Μπάφλα, νομίζω.
Μπάφλας.
Rich and not famous, for sure.
Πλούσιος και άσημος καλύτερα.
Πλούσιος και διάσημος.
Πλούσιο και διάσημο.
Cheeseburger.
Cheeseburger, ναι.
Πρώτα cheeseburger, μετά cheesecake.
Cheesecake.
Cheeseburger με πατάτες τραγανιτές.
Σκύλος.
Σκύλος.
Και τα δύο λίγο παραπάνω σκύλος.
Crazy cat lady από μικρή, οπότε... Γάτα.
Pepperoni pizza.
Pepperoni pizza.
Pepperoni?
Pepperoni, of course.
Pepperoni pizza for sure. I don't know who said pineapple.
Who eats pineapple pizza?
They like pineapple pizza. I'm sorry. You're
not related. Panda. Pizza Malana. You
must be joking.
I always refer to Newlife as my baby. I don't know, sometimes I think I'd love this baby to have brothers and sisters around the world.